nothing to do too much in here. Which is a new horse. Super expensive. Super expensive. See if we can run into some bandits. That would be helpful. Northern clansmen? I wonder if we could take them on. Should be able to take them on. Eight renown. Need to win a tournament. I think that would help huge. They all seem to be super far away. Cheers. Dude lost his head. Alright, 144 experience pop, that's pretty good. Couple runners over here. They escaped. Deal. Alright, we got a little bit. Some reputation. Let's take that. Is that an upgrade? That's an upgrade to someone in our group. Give this to Gendry. It's like a ridiculous hat. Drake Payne, let me see your equipment. I was gonna give you, what is this, damage 21? This is a big upgrade. You wearing 28 and 10? That's an upgrade too. There we go. Down to, oh, maybe we should head to White Harbor. I haven't been over there in a while. See if there's anything going on down there. Let's visit the inn. How close are we to leveling? Oh, yeah, let's do. We're like 1 kill away. Who are you? Oh, a healer. Yes, we definitely need a healer. 9,000? Oh, man. Yeah, we kind of need a healer. Sir Barristan Selmy. $32,000? Yeah, he's a badass though in the movies. That'd be cool if we can get him. But we needed a healer bad. Then I don't have to take the skills, which would be kinda nice. Okay. Can we visit the training grounds? No. It's locked. Leave. Let's wait till day and we'll. Super low on money. You're a famous leader. You receive news a group of bards wish to join you and make a path. Alright, they're welcome. Bards join your party. We'll keep her low. She's super good. She's good on trade, first aid, wound treatment. Dang. Okay, so she was worth. Maybe we'll have her fight a little bit to level up. Okay, let's save. I think that was worth 9,000 to get a good healer. And I don't have to take all that stuff, so. And if I get wounded, I don't have to go to a maester anymore. As far as I know. I think that's how that works. Alright, can we get in here? Okay, let's level up. Level 12. Nice. Liver and some damage now, which is good. 65, 55, that's better. Actually use the 750 if we win this now. We probably have to go do some more trading, honestly. Thank you. Is there a shield? Shield. Oh. Let's win this. No one spawns. We'll let them duke it out a little bit. Fight it out. Yeah, I'll take that 750 and the 200 experience. Alright. Nice. And we gained a level out of that. Sometimes those are worth doing every once in a while. Okay. I want to get her up. What a level. Let me talk to her. So now she can heal our injuries, which is pretty badass. Let me see your equipment. She's probably not going to have enough strength. Let's put this on her. Oh, she looks hella skinny with that on her. We need to get her a sword, too. Can deck her out a little bit, make her a little stronger. Alright, what can you tell me about your skills? Let's see what she's got. She's actually level 5. She's about to be level 6. We're just going to work her. She's actually pretty strong. Power draw. I'll get her a bow. She has some power strike in it. I'll get her a bow, a shield, and a sword. And the first aid is going to be huge. I'm just gonna straight do intelligence on her and get her surgery up too. Because I think that's gonna be huge. Alright, I'm pretty happy with paying her 9,000, even though that was all our money. Alright, I think we were going agility, right? Yeah. And then we need to go some charisma to get our army up a little bit. So maybe we go, I kind of like the weapon mastery, honestly, to get my proficiencies up quite a bit more. Getting our archery up there. Still pretty bad, proficiency-wise. I mean, how much did we need to get to the next level? Oh, I can give her that bow there. Let me see. I don't think I can afford anything now, but we might be able to buy some furs and head down south. Furs are pretty expensive here. I don't know if they're worth. Still looking decent on food. Let's get rid of this crappy bow. Alright, let's head over and buy some furs, get some money. I am pretty happy that we have a healer now. Can run into some bandits on the way too, that would be fantastic. Much experience as we can get. It's got some tracking too, which is nice. 20s. We might as well. No, I'm kind of done with the bounties. They don't pay very well, and we don't take the money anyway. I mean, we can use it for the rep, I guess, but Northern Levy, there's no one else in here to talk to. Okay. Let's go trade with the locals. Goods. Let's buy the. Oh, yeah, these furs are nice and cheap. Let's sell this and this. And buy all these furs up. Go down south and sell these. Fair market. Two, 5.5, I think we're good. Seems that Lord Balon Greyjoy has crowned himself as King of the Iron Islands. This guy sits on the Seaside Chair. Alright. Iron Islands has declared war against the North. Probably gonna get a campaign here soon. Oh, we can go against these broken men. Save for good measure. We're finally making some progress. Fair market. All right. Let's trade with the locals. Sell these furs. Oh wait. Yeah, that's 3,000 right there. Do need to get a sword. What are we at? So we're at 6,300. I don't usually use thrust. This would be a nice upgrade for me. That'd be pretty decent. Do need to get her. was. Get her this. Get her. How much? That doesn't require anything. We'll get her that. That's fine. We'll get her like a crappy shield. Shield. I don't know what her shield skill, I think it was only 2, so maybe we do that. Alright. See your equipment. Some better stuff. There you go. Get you some headgear later. But that's kind of a nice little upgrade for you. At least you can do some damage now. Okay. Perfect. Check out the inn while we were here. I gotta sell these dudes. Still haven't run across any slave traders or ransom brokers or anything. Everyone's peasant bash, I don't think. Maybe let's do a quick little fight while we're here. See if we can get a little bit of more money. 750 is pretty good. Let me see. Can you ask him tournaments? We need to do a tournament. I feel like we need to do a tournament. Get our reputation up a little bit. I can't believe you got me with that. Twice. Spawning like right in the middle. Get out of the middle. I mean, our proficiencies are going up pretty slow at this point. Thought maybe I could do a couple of these and level them up, but shield bash. Those guys, we'll go over here so we can just pick them off the bow. Can't even hit anyone from over here. Nice. All right, we won. Take that and the XP. Boom. Perfect. Okay, so let's see. Where were the tournaments? I kind of want to do a tournament and see what we can do. I think it was a Duskendale. So I don't want to go too far down because we're at war now, so we're going to have to head north. Set up this way. Stones is. Seaguard. Nothing here. Back ears, we don't want to mess with those dudes. Tracking skill helps. Balder Frey. Alright, we're gonna head up north here. Are our dudes. Okay. You have any notes? Nope. Definitely going to fight a war. We're going to head up here and park, and then I'm probably going to call it until our night stream. I just wanted to get a couple hours in for the day stream, and then our long stream is the night stream, so. We will back to this. We're here. Let's leave. Let's save. All right, guys. Well, thanks for tuning in. Thanks for the follows. Thanks for subscribing on YouTube if you guys are watching this on YouTube. Thanks again. We're gonna come back later tonight and do Kenshi for the night stream. But I wanted to get a couple hours of this in just to mess around. And usually my day streams are a little shorter because, well, I've got kiddos and they're gonna be home here pretty shortly and it'll get really loud. But thanks again for tuning in. We'll be back tonight with Kenshi. All right, take care, guys.